Yes! You don't get to die!
Nice job.
I see him.
Tumor!
I don't think I need my neck anymore. Time of death, 1606. Cute liver disappearance.
This means you have to decide if you want to withdraw his life support.
Alex, it's not up to her.
Oh my God, it's me. I'm still legally his wife. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm so sorry.
Harper Avery was not only a permanent fixture in medicine, he was my grandfather. I take special comfort in knowing that he died.
McSteamy. McSteamy! Woohoo!
Is that what you call me now, McSteamy?
Yeah, but I don't think you're supposed to know that.
That's my favorite dirty mistress.
Haven't you heard? Now I'm an adulterous whore.
I think I stole a baby.
George is dead. He's dead. They're about to put him in the ground, and the priest is doing classic rock lyrics, and that girl, that redhead, is crying harder than his mother, and she never even met him. It's just...
You are far more twisted than I ever realized.
And you got married on a Post-it.
I got married on a Post-it. I did.
Hey, you guys got married for real?
Dude, O'Malley got hit by a bus.
Or you can tell me whose damn panties are on the bulletin board. This is a hospital, people. Serious work happens here.
I was discreet. I was a really good friend to you, and I didn't have to be. And then you go and do this?
Do what?
Hey, Kelly, use your words. Use your words. Panties, Meredith. I'm talking about the McFrickin' Code of Silence. Pair of panties I pulled off the bulletin board. Not to mention the adulterous McSex I witnessed.
Hey,
you remember
hey,
that?
Hey, I'm sorry, but she's very little, and you're hurting her.
You told her.
Your mom would have been proud. Tomato, tomato, potato, adulterer.
Prepped and ready. Dr. Shepherd, Dr. Finn.
Now all my boys are here. My mommy's a filthy whore.
Chief banged my mom.
What?
Weber, Dr. Weber banged my mom.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I know.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, you banged my mom too.
That makes me feel worse.
April!
So that's what rock bottom looks like.
Music!
Hello? Yes, this is she. Okay. Well, yes, thank you. Thank you so much for the opportunity. UVA wants a board certified surgeon, so they pulled my offer. Come on, music! Music! Come on! Party up! Yeah! 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 Yeah
rage.
Because I am a surgeon. This is America, and I will do what needs to be done. So you can kiss my hardcore diaper-wearing ass.
Sitting here with my penis.
Why was this damn thing taking money?
We're moving to an OR further away from the oxygen line. You know, in case we blow up.
Where is she?
I don't know! I only have one shoe!
George, ice chips.
Remember to employ your ROC and you will rock your patient's world. Okay, that's enough.
Well, we're gonna have a baby. I'm pregnant.
How?
Wow, congratulations. That's joyous news.
OMG, Dr. Weber, you look great. Hearts.
Four.
I don't know what that is. Did anyone lose a naked man? Because he went that way.
Stop sleeping with your coworkers, it ruins them.
Slept with you.
And now I no longer sleep with men.
Doctor, how did you tell Derek?
I gave Sola a shirt that said, best big sister.
That's sweet, but not helpful.
And then with Ellis, I was off the hook because he was dead.
We didn't elope. We had a wedding. They were invited. They just didn't come.
Wait, none of your sisters were there?
Nor my mom. Or brother. He gets a pass.
Out of the country?
Dead, but probably judging me from the grave.
This man is a whore.
I'm so sorry.
You're okay. Thank you for my life.
Oh my God.
It's all right. I have another one in my car.
Tu crois que tu peux parler anglais?
Je savais même pas que je pouvais parler français.
What'd she say?
I asked her if she could speak in English, and she said, I didn't even know I could speak French.
Can I try on your leg?
Ha 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 ha!